A teenage girl and her passenger badly hurt in a crash on the turnpike in Gray early this morning. Officials say the driver was trying to avoid a car while changing lanes, but overcorrected and went off the road. The car rolled over several times. The driver was thrown from the car, which then landed on her. She's now in critical condition. Both the driver and passenger only had learning permits.